when someone is not successfully cheated by a good visual effects shot, then they know what visual effects is. Normally, they shouldn't be aware of it, because visual effects should be part of the fabric of the movie and should not call attention to itself, I think. Obviously, if there's a monster or if you have a character like Gollum or somebody like that in a movie, it's a visual effect. And yet, if you're caught up in the dramatic train, you don't need to think about it.